When glaciers melt at an accelerated rate due to climate change, it disrupts the entire natural water cycle. This not only impacts the water availability, but also intensifies the risk such as floods, landslides, and these disruptions pose significant threat to ecosystems, economies, the livelihood of countless people around the world. We have about 275,000 glaciers worldwide and holding up to 70% of the global freshwater. So that's massive. Since 1975, we have seen that 9,000 gigatons of freshwater has been lost. So to put this into perspective, this is the size of Germany and the height of 25 meters. In Switzerland, for example, in the last 2 years, in 2022 and 2023 alone, 10% of the Swiss glaciers melted away. Melting glaciers also directly impact the sea level rise. It's the second largest contributor to the rising levels of sea. And with every millimeter of sea level that's rising, somewhere between 200 and 300,000 people are exposed to annual flooding. It's a global problem and hence need a global solution, because these problems are of shared natural resources. This dedicated high-level conference on glaciers that is happening in Dushanbe, it will serve as a platform to create awareness about the alarming consequences of glacier loss that we are seeing at the moment. But at the same time, we also hope that this will generate massive political momentum. At the end of the conference, there will also be an adoption of a final comprehensive declaration. And the declaration will outline actionable commitments, partnerships, initiatives to implement. This document will be formally presented in the UN General Assembly later this year. So this is going to be one of the major outcomes of this conference. We need to act now. And the only way to preserve our glaciers is to stabilize the climate and to reduce global warming.